I'm kidding. Hello, Silly. How are you?
I'm great.
Are you ready?
Yes.
How's he?
He's surprised.
And what did you do yesterday? What did you do yesterday? What did you do yesterday?
I watched a video on YouTube.
Really?
Yes.
What did they do yesterday?
They played a board game yesterday.
And did she listen music yesterday?
No, she didn't. She practiced the violin yesterday.
Yes, where did they go?
They went around.
We have preposition.
And they went to.
To
around a pond and over a bridge.
Over the bridge. Okay, with the spot.
The Aztecs lived in Mexico about 700 years ago. Their biggest city was Tenochtitlan. Houses were made of wood. Palaces and temples were made of stone. Around the city, the Aztecs had farms and planted fruit and vegetables. They used tools to help them. They hunted and fished too. Aztec children learned at home until they were 14 years old. Then they started school. Boys and girls went to school. In school, boys learned how to read and write. They didn't write words. They used pictures. These pictures are called hieroglyphics. Girls learned how to cook and sew. And they learned also how to look after children.
Okay, thank you, Sally. See you next time. Bye-bye.